I just want to ask you about that last hit in the third period. It's one of the best hits I've ever seen in hockey. What was that?
Peltier, was putting pressure on the 1D. They went D to D, and he was, I guess he didn't see me coming in on the far side on the forecheck, and that's my job to lay the body out there, and it's part of my game.